LCD removal. To begin, grab your Phillips head and your Torx T6 screwdriver and remove the two Torx T6 screws in the front of the bezel. Once those are removed, get a thin putty knife or a thin flathead screwdriver and gently pry up on the bezel, starting from the bottom and working your way towards the top. Once the back case is removed from the bezel, you want to be careful not to disconnect or sever any wires in the bottom of the bezel. Simply flip over . You will notice the tape and the sleep magnet located on the back of the LCD. Remove the tape and remove the two Phillips head screws on the side of the LCD. Once those are removed, now remove the four Phillips head screws located at the top of the LCD. And the other two Phillips head screws on the accompanying side of the LCD. Now remove the video cable from the LCD and the thin piece of aluminum tape at the bottom. Lift the LCD up and get your putty knife and insert the putty knife between the LCD and the bezel, gently lifting up. There is tape holding down the LCD to the bezel, so take extra care not to crack the LCD. Once the LCD is free, remove the inverter cable from the inverter board and lift up and out to remove.